a fairly easy variation mountain climber for this exercise. So you can see I'm using the bench to create some elevation and to give me some assistance with it. Make sure your knees are coming all the way through, straight down the middle. Nice and light on your toes for this one. Your turn to try it. Working some push-ups for this exercise, and we're getting some assistance from the bench just to create a little bit of elevation, and this will make the push-up fairly easy. Just make sure you're cautious enough not to tip the bench over. Your turn to try this one. Using the tip of the bench for some triceps dips for this exercise. Now you can see I'm doing it with straight legs so that I can't cheat. And you've just got to make sure that your butt stays really close to your hand. We don't want to cause any excess pressure in the rotator cuffs. Your turn to try this one. Let's grab a pair of dumbbells for this next segment. Bent over row and triceps kickback complex for this one. So we're starting off with those bent over rows, making sure your knees are bent, you're leaning forward with a neutral spine. And then when you pull your hands all the way up to your ribs, we're gonna start the triceps kickback from there. At that point, your elbows don't move until you finish the kickback, and then you release all the way back down. Then you start from the beginning. Your turn.
speed skater. Get in a wide sumo stance with toes forward, and when we go from side to side, make sure we get that deep lunge. One dumbbell will go to the inside of our foot, while our other dumbbell, you are performing a single arm row. So keep those elbows by your ribs throughout. Your turn.
Deltoids combination for this one. So we start off with a front delts raise, and then we're going to move it across to a crucifix position, or a lateral delts if you like, and then we bring it back out to the front with soft straight arms and release. Then you start from the beginning. Now make sure that you've got a slight bend in your knees and that you're holding a neutral spine. Your turn to try this one. Water toss. Well, on one knee and having our arms soft straight, we'll move our dumbbell from our hips up and across to shoulder height. Keep our control with our swings and maintain a steady pace throughout, switching sides halfway.
Your turn to try this one.
Combining squats with L hand position delt raises for this exercise. So we're going to start with our feet parallel and knees right on top of the feet. And we're just going to drop into that nice clean squat. And on the way up, we're going to hit the L position delt raise. Now you've got to make sure you hold that L position with the arms as you go into the squats. Your turn to try this one for yourself.
supine press and crunch. We are combining our standard crunch with our closed grip press. So keep our dumbbells together as we perform the press, while at the same time, we'll be doing our crunch. Keep aiming to get our shoulder blades off the ground for our crunch. Your turn for this exercise.
Okay, starting with an anterior hand position lateral raise, we're going to work all the way up to the top, and then we're going to go neutral grip straight into some skull crushers or overhead triceps extensions if you like, and then we're going to go back lateral all the way back down to the bottom. Now, as you're creating the lateral delts movements, you want to make sure you're maintaining soft, straight arms and it's perfectly lateral movement. Your turn to try this one. Side plank with delts raise.
Either have your feet stacked or your top foot in front of your bottom foot for our side plank. We will then complete our delts raise with a soft straight arm. Ensure you don't go past 180 degrees on your raise and have control as you lower your arm. Switching sides halfway. Your turn.
Sidestepping into some squats for this exercise. So we're going to start with one side. You can perhaps start with your right side. Get into a nice deep wide squat and then go back to feet together and then hit the left side. And we're going to keep alternating between the two sides. Your turn to try this one.
twisting lunge. Have our feet at shoulder width and keep our dumbbells by our side for this exercise. As we lunge, we will twist from side to side, getting the bend in our back knee. Resist the urge to lean forward as we lunge. Drop our hips to assist with the bend in our back knees and keep ourselves upright throughout. Your turn.
From a bent over position, we're going to hit some T rows, and then when we're at the top of the T row, we're going to twist it into a W delta rotation. And then what we'll do is drop it back down and start from the beginning again. Now you've got to make sure that your knees are completely bent for this one and that you're leaning forward with a neutral spine. As you pull up into the T row, you've got to make sure you create a straight line from elbow to elbow. Your turn to try this one.
Seated Russian twist. Place our heels on the floor at shoulder width and keep our knees bent. We press our dumbbells together and hold them just in front of our chest. Lean back slightly and rotate with control from side to side, maintaining a neutral spine throughout the exercise. Your turn.
Starting lying down on the floor in a prone position, we're going to make sure that we've got our knees and feet together and we're holding up the dumbbell with the arch of our foot. We're going to go into some leg curls and we're going to make sure that we're getting 90 degrees of action as far as the movement is concerned. Make sure you keep pressing your feet together to keep the dumbbell nicely secured. Your turn to try this one.
Crow squat. Set up with our heels in and toes pointing out. We then go onto the ball of our feet and stay on them throughout the exercise. We will complete our squats holding the dumbbell in front of us, keeping a neutral spine and staying upright during the squats. Your turn to try this one.
For finishing your workout, guys, please take a few minutes to stretch and cool your body down now.